Hey, what's up? This is Riyadh from Oxcoding. In this video, we'll create movie data source factory and the repository. So let's create a new class in repository. New Kotlin class movie data source factory. It extends data source factory. The parameters are int and movie, same as movie data source. And the constructor parameters are also the same. Now let's implement members. Okay. And here we have movies live data source variable, which is mutable live data of movie data source. Now here in function create, we initialize the movie data source with API service and composite disposable. Then we post the value of movie data source in mutable live data movies live data source, and we return movie data source. Now let's create a package in UI, new package, popular movie. Now let's move the main activity inside of this package. In popular movie, new class movie page list repository. Here the constructor is the MovieDB interface and a variable for live data page list of movie, not movie data source, and a variable for movie data source factory with late in it. Now function fetch live movie page list, parameter is composite disposable, and the return type is live data page list of movie. And here we initialize movie data source factory with API service and composite disposable, and a config variable to configure the page list. Set enable placeholder is false. Page size is post per page, which is 20. Now we initialize live page list builder with movie data source factory and config and assign it to this movie page list live data. And then we return this movie page list. Now function get network state to get the network state live data. Our network state is inside of this movie data source. Here it is. And here we didn't initialize movie data source. We initialized it in movie data source factory and post it in movies live data source. Now we need to access the network state inside of this movies live data source. We can do that by transformation.switchmap. Type is movie data source and network state. And the parameters are movie data source factory.movies live data source and movie data source network state. So here we are accessing the network state mutable live data and transforming it to live data from this movies live data source live data. Okay, now let's create a view model for the main activity. New Kotlin class main activity view model, and it extends view model, and the constructor parameter is movie page list repository. Here we initialize the composite disposable. Then we fetch live movie page list with composite disposable by lazy. Let's import these. We also get the network state by lazy. Now a function list is empty to see if our movie page list is empty or not. And lastly, on cleared, we dispose the composite disposable. So that's all for this video. See you guys in the next one.